Thank you again for rescuing our son.
I would like to buy some of your wares.
Meet me in my workshop.
Let us...
You are always welcome.
It is good to see you, that you met.
I wish you.
I would ask you to stay safe.
I have little time to talk now, because our young... How may I be of a...
I am curious what magic you have.
Since you ask me what I sell, I could sell you a magic potion or two, which are potions that I have created through magic.
I wish you good health.
Fare thee well. I would...
brave lady? I'll be trapped by these evil men of the Orals. Please, get me out of here.
Why are you in jail?
Was a setup. Conspiracy. You know how them city folk never like us honest people from another gear.
I think you were caught stealing.
Oh, me? I would never.
Kraka, be honest to me.
Well, yeah, you got me there. I had this great plan of sneaking in here and robbing the Yorl's treasury. Got me a map and everything. So I made the long trip to the city, sneaking through Yomvadi around them trolls, and climbing over the wall at night. And the next thing I know, this smith guy was also walking around in the dark, and he sees me. And he calls them city guards, and I end up here. But you gotta help me. Please, heroine, I can't stay here all winter.
If I help you, will you stop thieving?
You're right. Am I supposed to make a living in this harsh winter?
You can work it out. Everybody else is managing it too. It is your choice, Kraka. Either you get your life together, or you stay in the dungeon for a long time.
But, all right. You get me out of here, and I'll give my best shot at getting an honest job. Satisfied?
I will get you out of here.
Are you sure? Please help me then. I believe in you. Maybe the warden here is not as mean as the Yorl or the smith from here.
I have to leave now.
Come back for me, please.
I cannot hear you from there. Come over and let me look at you. So it appears that I have underestimated you. Could it be that you are a heroine after all?
I want you to release Kraka from jail.
Of whom do you speak? Ah, yes, the little wretch from Monavia. We caught her red-handed trying to sneak through Yalinfin's castle. Very well. On your word of honor, we can let the little thief out. I just require a few silvers for administration, processing, and such. Let us make it around 100 silver, and we call it even. You should come back when you have the money. I will be waiting, and so will she. So it appears that I have...
I want...
Of whom do you speak? Ah, yeah. Very well. Let us make it a... You should come...
Help me!
I have to
come back...
Thank you for it.
I bid you farewell.
Be always well.
Thank you again for rest.
I would like...
Meet me in my workshop, and I shall show you my craft.
Let us speak.
You are... Thank you again for rescuing...
I would like...
I craft the finest weapons...
I am interested in buying chainmail.
A wise choice. If you plan to do a lot of... Surely you are not serious.
Let us...
You are old.
Thank you.
Aye, it is the mighty savior of cats. I am honored that you have come to talk to me. Yes, I am.
Good day to you.
Indeed.
Your reputation precedes you, Hero. I have not seen Kraga for some time. I hope she has not gotten herself.
Tell me about Moon.
We are a proud city. Or we would, as warden of the city.
Have you
I have not seen Kraga. The endless trees of Yanvid.
How should I fight a giant?
I have fought three kinds of giant. Most of my scars are their doing, so you should think twice before fighting. One of them is called Burgrisi, and is almost literally made of rock. Their leaders are the true Jotun. They carry an axe as big as your body. Rarely seen are the sons of Muspel. They are magical beings of living flame and cast great.
I came across the frozen garden.
There is an old garden near Munavagir, with a strange wooden bridge. I am sure it has mystical significance.
Have you heard of-
I concern myself with this-
What can you tell-
The city of Fornsic Tune, its Jarl, Ilfric-
I wish-
Travel set- Your reputation- I have not- Travel said.
Good day to you. I have heard you are not just any traveler, but one that has crossed the worlds in search of a lost child. We are all impressed by.
Do you know?
Yes, I am. I do not have enough to sell you, but you should be able to find some in an open, rocky area. I believe northeast of Munavagir, there is a good spot.
I would like-
There is value in potions and alchemy. Oh, I'm happy to tell you that my prices are not so steep, although perhaps you're interested in-
I wish you-
Stay in Mon-
Your reputation, I have not seen.
Do you have a...
I do. I shall serve you as we agreed. You shall have my...
I wish
travel safely.